It should come as no surprise that Omaha restaurants have long been known for serving fine steaks. The Omaha meatpacking industry, which had its birth in the 1880s with the founding of the Union Stockyards in 1883, quickly flourished in the southeastern corner of the city. By 1892, South Omaha had become the nation's third largest meatpacking center. By 1955, Omaha was home to the largest livestock center in the world, a title it held until 1971. But this story isn't only about livestock and meatpacking plants. It's also about people, the immigrants who flooded to South Omaha from countries in Eastern Europe, as well as from Germany, Italy, Greece, and other nations, and formed tightly knit communities with their own social clubs and churches. These immigrants, who didn't shrink from the hard, dirty work nor the nickname SOBs, South Omaha Boys, provided the manpower to drive this beefy industry.
Some came from Bohemia, Deutschland, and Italy. Still others swelled that teeming throng that grew a great city. From that day in 1883, livestock became the lifeblood and the heart of Omaha. Pulse from the Union Stockyards. Oh, many may have wondered where this all would lead, but no one had to say, where's the beef? Where's the beef? Where's the beef? Where's the beef? Stock trucks lined up idle and way back along L Street, taking their turn busy market days when the stockyards didn't sleep. You weighed in as king in 55 and had to bow to no one. A kingdom built from grit and sweat held court in Union Stockyards. You swallowed pride for finer things than cattle, hogs, and sheep. The whole world knew by then, where's the beef? Where's the beef? Where's the beef? Where's the beef? If you hadn't been raised on the prairie, if the great railroad laid steel farther south, if no tired, hungry poor came from Europe, would your calling have been something else? Would your calling have been something else? And where's the beef? Where's the beef? Where's no matter in Omaha, here's the beef, here's the beef, here's the beef. here.